It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you'll find it happens all the time.
Hey Vanessa, congratulations on behalf of your duty manager team. We're so happy for you, and I'm a little bit jealous, but please enjoy your retirement, and thank you for everything that you've done for us.
It's not unusual to be mad with anyone. It's not unusual to be sad with anyone. But if I ever find that you've changed at any time, it's not unusual to find that I'm in love with you.
Vanessa, I'm so happy for you. I enjoyed the conversations we had after you came back from being gone so long. I'm so glad that you're doing so much better, and I just wish you the best in everything, and enjoy your retirement.
Hi Vanessa, sorry to see that you're leaving us. We'll miss you, and enjoy your retirement.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day.
So Vanessa, I'm so proud of you. I've known you for a long, long time, and you have grown big time. I'm so sad that you're retirement, but I'm happy for you on the other side of the coin. It's so sad that it's you and not me, but I wish you the best, and I love you so much. Take care, blessings.
Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. If I made you feel second best.